Gerard, congratulations, you're through to the final, but be honest, you must have thought time had run out.
Yeah, at one point in the game it was really hard when we had 10 men and they were attacking. But finally in the last minute we scored a goal and I have no words not to describe how happy is the team right in this moment.
Did you feel that you would always score because you have so much attacking talent?
Yeah, I think that a team like this that is trying to attack all the time cannot stay 180 minutes without scoring a goal, no? And it was in the last minute, as I said before, but that was enough to qualify to the final. The ball touched my hand, but I didn't want to touch it, no? But the ref can decide wherever he wants. He decided not to say it was a pen, and that's it. No, you have to respect the decisions of the pen. Sometimes is wrong, but as I said, I'm just happy now at the moment to qualify to the final, and the other things we cannot control it.
And for you personally, the chance to meet Manchester United, of course, where you were, what does that mean to you?
Yeah, it means a lot, no, but. More because we are in the final, no? Okay, it's against Manchester United and it will be special for me because I had 3 years really, really good for me there. Maybe I didn't play a lot, but it was really good for to get experience. I was really young and it will be special. We will see how I enjoy it now.